boy, at least tell me you got some maple syrup for these hockey pucks!
We can't serve maple syrup anymore. It was deemed cultural appropriation to the Canadians.
I told you it was only a matter of time before the liberals came for our pancakes!
Bro, you have been saying that a lot.